A U.S. judge has ordered Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi to be temporarily removed from a government blacklist. The ban restricting U.S. investment in the Chinese company was imposed before Donald Trump left office. The Defense Department placed Xiaomi on the list of companies allegedly linked to the Chinese military. Xiaomi filed an appeal against the blacklisting in January. It said Washington's moves were incorrect and had deprived the company of legal due process.